Assalamu alaikum students. How are you all? Hope all of you are fine today. Let's start our literature class. Our today's topic is gratitude. What is the topic name? Gratitude. Okay. This story is about a man whose name was Androcles. And today we will know how did Androcles and a lion become friends. Okay. Once upon a time, there lived a man named Androcles. And Androcles worked for a cruel king. Cruel means unkind, who is not good to others. That's why one day Androcles tried to escape from the kingdom. Then Androcles took shelter in a cave in the nearest forest. And Androcles collected some dry grasses and used some stones to light a fire. Then when early in the morning, when Androcles woke up, he saw that a lion lying on the ground. Androcles was very scared. Then he froze in fear that the lion will eat me up now. But the lion did not do any harm to Androcles. The lion, with tears in eyes, as if begging him to save his life. Then Androcles came near to the lion and saw that there was a big thorn had pierced the lion's paw. Then Androcles, look here. Then Androcles come near to the lion and pick up the thorn from the paw of the lion. This is how Androcles saves the lion from the pain. And after that, Androcles and the lion became friends. So what we have learned today? We have learned that Androcles was a man who worked for a cruel king. One day he escaped from the kingdom. Then he took shelter in a cave and he saw a lion was groaning with pain near the cave. Then Androcles came near to the lion and saw that there was a big thorn pierced on the paw of the lion. Then Androcles slowly picked up the thorn and lion and Androcles became friends together. Now let's practice some word meaning with me. Close.
Sure.
Now let's practice the word meanings with me. Cruel. Cruel means unkind person. Cruel, unkind person. Escape. Escape means flee away or to get free. Escape means to get free. Freeze. Become suddenly motionless with shock. Like I'm moving, suddenly I become froze. Okay. Approach. Come near. Like approach means come near. I am coming near to you. Approach means come near. Spectator. A person watching at a game or show. Like you are watching me. This is how spectators means who watch something like show or movie or something else. Tiptoe. Walk quietly. Like without making any sound. Tiptoe. That means walk quietly. Murmur. Say something in a low voice. Like I'm saying something like this. Slowly, slowly in a low voice. Murmur means say something in a low voice. Arena. Arena means area, a big area. Arena means area, like a big area when people watch something in a big place. This is called arena. Purse. Make a hole with a sharp tool. Purse. Make a hole with a sharp tool. Like there was a purse in the lion's paw. A big thorn make a purse in the lion's paw. Make a big hole. Then mane. Mane means a growth of long hair on the neck of a horse or lion. Like, look, there are long hairs on the neck of the lion. This is called mane. This kind of long hair in the neck of a lion or a horse is called mane. Now say again with me. Cruel means unkind person. Escape, to get free. Freeze, become suddenly motionless with shock. Approach, come near. Spectators, a person watching at a game or show. Tiptoe, walk quietly. Murmur, say something in a low voice. Arena means area, big area. Purse means make a hole with a sharp tool. Mane, a growth of long hair on the neck of a horse or lion. So students, this is all for today. I have given some exercises on your lecture sheet. At first, read the story, the first part. The first part of the story, then try to solve the exercises of your own. And if you can't, then follow the answer sheet. Okay? This is all for today. Have a good day. Bye-bye.